Hello everybody. Today I am going to show you how to make a dark sensor or a laser security alarm or a motion sensor. For making this project, you need a 9-volt battery with a battery connector with jumper wires, a DC547 transistor, a 100 kilo ohms resistor, an LDR, an LED, a breadboard, and a laser. First, connect your DC547 transistor to the breadboard. Then, connect your negative side of the LED to the collector. Then connect the resistor to the positive terminal of the LED and the base. Now connect the LDR to the base and the emitter. Now we have finished our circuit. Now let's give a 9-volt supply. Connect the black wire of the battery connector to the emitter. Now connect the red wire of the battery connector to the LED. Now we have finished our darkness sensor. Now let's test it. Now it is dark, so the LED is glowing. Now it is bright, so the LED is not glowing. Now let's test it as a motion sensor. Now let's test it as a laser security alarm. Now the laser light is falling on the LDR. Now imagine that my hand is a thief. Now the LED is glowing because the laser is falling on my hand and it's not falling on the LDR. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, share and subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified when I upload videos.